depending on how well you want to do, and particularly if you're starting a company, you need to work super hard. So what does super hard mean? When my brother and I were starting our first company, instead of getting an apartment, we just rented a small office and we slept on the couch. And we showered at the YMCA. And we're so hard up, we had just one computer. So the website was up during the day and I was coding at night. 7 days a week, all the time. And I briefly had a girlfriend in that period, and in order to be with me, she had to sleep in the office. So work hard, every waking hour. That's the thing I would say if you're starting a company. And I mean, if you do simple math, say if somebody else is working 50 hours and you're working 100, you'll get twice as much done in the course of a year as the other company.